Wonder what goes into feeding my giant pain in the butt dog, my service dog, Odin, who is a big dog. He eats a lot. We actually currently have three different types of Zignature that he's fed. He gets... I can't reverse my camera. So, there's Zignature Duck, Zignature Goat, and Zignature Pork. And that's only a part of what goes into his meals. There is more. He gets about 5-6 cups a day, depending on the day. It can be 4, it can be 5, it can be 6. We've been trying to get weight on him, so we've been up to about 6 cups a day. And that's just in the kibble. So I'm going to start eating his food. And right now we have the most of the pork at. And I used a scoop. I know it's dark because I don't have much lighting in here right now. Most of my lights are out. Rather, they're off. They're not out. They're off. Be careful when I go into the bags because I've made that mistake before and accidentally poked myself with them. Not fun. And I give him, because the goat is the most expensive, we typically do about half a cup to a cup of that and 2 cups of the other 2. It also depends on what else he's getting in his meals. Like today, in a minute I'm going to show you, he gets his kibble, he's going to get goat milk, and he's going to get some freeze-dried and frozen raw toppers. Pre-made raw. So, back in a minute. Okay, so now we have his kibble and measuring cup because I'm going to be mixing, adding goat milk. I'll be adding the goat milk to his meal. Just while I'm trying to get this out. He also gets fish oil. So we're going to add 3 caps of fish oil because this is what he gets in a day. Fish oil, he gets 2, some of these are still frozen, but these are the mostly thought out things of Prinal raw rabbit, freeze-dried, frozen raw. We also have Prinal freeze-dried nuggets, that's rabbit, and another bag of freeze-dried nuggets that are goat or duck that he gets. And we also are going to add the Answers pet food goat milk, which is still partially frozen, even though it's been in my fridge for a couple of days. He gets about, say, 3/4 of a cup a day. So what we're going to do is we're going to add about a 1/4 cup and just let the freeze-dried nuggets soak it up, and then we're going to add 3/4 of a cup into his meal. And then we're going to mix that all up. So, the bowl, the freeze-dried nuggets, and I'm just going to do 2. So I'm not going to use a 1/4 cup, I'm going to use less than that. So like, here we go. I forget how much. There it is. It's a 1 tablespoon of moisture for every nugget, 1/4 cup before. So I'm going to add like 2 tablespoons of goat milk because it's like, there's also Prinal brand goat milk, but I don't have that. So we're going to add this and we're going to break these up so that the moisture just soaks up the moisture better. But this is what one of the freeze-dried nuggets looks like. This is duck. Sorry, he has goat kibble, duck, and pork Zignature. But this is what the freeze-dried patties look like. They don't smell bad. They actually smell pretty good. Not like I'd eat them, but they're just not bad. Perk them up a little bit. And I can hear my toddler singing in the background. That would be my kiddo. So, she's really good. This is good stuff for him. And like I said, we're mostly just putting weight on right now and then trying to maintain it. So he gets lots of extras and goodies in his food. And sometimes he gets other things like slices of pork, or pork beef ground beef mixture, or other additives. That's what I was looking for. I totally just did that. Give me a second. Actually, so I hit the right button this time. So we're gonna add. Tablespoons of goat milk to this. While it hydrates, we're going to add the other. I'm wondering what it looks like. It's all curdly inside because it is goat milk. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Okay. And then we're going to add that aside and 3/4 cup of because there's still ice in it. And we're gonna add 3/4 cups. This is a measuring cup that is literally just used for dog food. That's why it's so crappy and it's actually broken. That's why it's just used for the dog. That's what I needed. So that's enough for now. Mess in the background. I live in a hotel. I have very limited space. So to make sure the stuff soaks up the moisture, I'm just gonna let it sit in the goat milk for a little bit. Usually I just use, when I don't have goat milk, I just use warm water. But another way to make sure it all gets soaks up the moisture is to break it up. My kiddo in the background playing a game that involves ice cream and how she loves ice cream, and she just was like, I love candy, I love candy. So yeah, it's my 3-year-old. She's my world. I'm just gonna pour this in, and then I'll still add some hot water because I want to get the gunk out of this, and I like to add enough moisture too. His food. He's gonna turn me. Not much. I shouldn't need much more than that. And then we're gonna also add 2 of the. This is the frozen. Prinal nuggets. This is the rabbit. And again, just gonna break it up, be able to mix it into his food a little. And this is a safe long video. This is just what goes into one of his meals. Every day I do this. And sometimes I split it and make it into 2 times a day. So he gets. It just helps him some days. Other days we just feed once a day. And now he's whining in the background. The thing about these freeze-dried nuggets is they do take a while to soak up the moisture. That's fine because you can add them as a topper, you don't have to mix them in. So I'm going to add a little bit of water. That should be good. Spoon. Mix it all up. Some days we add eggs, other days we just don't add anything. Some days it's just like, okay, we've got goat milk, we'll add the goat milk to it. I just have to sit here and listen to her whining because, oh my god, mom's fixing food and I want it. Add this.
Mom,
And Odin is also trained enough that I can set the food down in front of him, walk away for several minutes, then come back and tell him his release command in order for him to be able to eat his food. Some days he likes to break that, but most days he's just really good with it. Alright guys, so... this is the end result. Oops. Let's do this. This is the end result. Got a little of everything here. The fish oil's in here. His raw's in here. That's it for the day. Another vlog later.